to the fabulous museum store at the Houston Museum of Natural Science. I am Lotta Thomas, and with me is Ashley Zalta.
Thanks for having me.
Of course. So Ashley and I both work in the museum store, so come by and say hello when you get a chance.
Please do. We're happy to help.
I know. Definitely happy to help. Because today we're talking about all things for dads and grads.
Yes.
No, June is coming upon us, and lots to celebrate.
So much to celebrate, and I'm excited that it's dads and grads and a different spin on things than we have done recently.
I know. So Ashley is very much a dad's girl. What are you getting your dad?
I haven't yet decided what I'm getting my dad. I'm hoping that I see something today that sparks what I should get.
Let's say all of it.
Dad don't watch, so it's still a surprise, right?
I know, that's right. So anyway, okay, let's start with all our cool, because you know what, we're a science museum.
Yep.
We're always gonna have the unique gifts, always the one-of-a-kind gifts, so this could go for either dad or grad. Let's start with this cool horn.
I know, we have these in a few different colors. Every home is different in what their decor needs.
I know.
Beautiful on a shelf or an end table.
Or in your office.
Your dorm
also,
room.
Dorm room. I talk about walking into somebody's dorm room and being like, what is that?
Conversation starter.
That's right. You'd make great friends with your roommate right away. One of the favorite things here.
One of my favorites for sure.
We have a lot of teeth.
Yes.
So let's start with the biggest tooth of all, the megalodon.
The megalodon.
Yes, one of our best sellers, comes in a great display case. So definitely a cool, cool piece to consider for dad. But you know what? If you don't want the megalodon tooth, you could go with the whole jaw.
The whole shark jaw. This is a bull shark jaw. Very cool, because you can see all of its rows of teeth and how they grow. So a little bit different than the classic megalodon tooth we always have.
I know.
A good option.
A good option. We also keep in mind we have gator teeth, shark teeth necklaces. I mean, there's like
That's
a lot.
True.
You can get your fill of teeth. we also have a cool coyote skull. Kind of cool. A little different.
We have a lot of skulls here.
Yes.
So if what we've named isn't your cup of tea, we have all sorts of alligator skulls and all sorts of different animals. So come on in, chat with us.
I know.
We can find the perfect skull for you.
Look at that. Who wouldn't want to? but speaking of all of this, of course, we definitely have rocks. You know, if you come to the museum, you've always gone to our mineral hall, the best in the world. We have an amethyst slice. We've got petrified wood. Here, let me reach over and get this petrified wood, because
And these come
cool.
in all different sizes.
That's right.
So depending upon your budget and what you want to use it for,
yes.
These come in small, medium, large, can be used as office decor, coasters, a cheese plate, all different sizes.
Oh. I will say, at Christmas time, I bought one for a cheese plate, and it was a big hit.
Sounds like you did a lot of Christmas shopping.
I know. So yes, you know, we have tons of, you'll see around us, we've got every rock known to man, and every price point, every size, so something for everybody.
Absolutely.
Yes. And speaking of also rocks, butterflies are our other thing, and butterfly boxes.
People come in for these butterfly boxes, right?
Yes.
All different types.
Yes, they do.
Bugs and butterflies.
Yep.
Different colors, so good for your, again, both office or dorm.
Yep, definitely.
Home decor.
Home decor. You can totally design your whole house with things from the museum.
Just come to the store. Absolutely.
That's right. So speaking of more home decor, we also have some very unique clocks.
Yep, agate clocks. These are great because they're battery operated.
Oh, see, look.
So you don't need them to be attached to your wall or plugged in anywhere. And then the agate comes in a bunch of different shades.
Ah.
So again, depending upon your home, we have the lighter and the darker and whatever fits with you.
That's right, that's right. We also have a really cool, this big red clock. This is one of a very unique clock, and you need kind of some wall space for it. I would say.
Yes. it's a cool clock. It's one of those clocks that you read the words of the time.
Yes.
Past the hour and things like that.
So if you are very used to your cell phone and, you know, haven't really figured out how to maybe use the active clock, this clock might be the one for you.
Yes. Yes, it's a good option.
And then,
I think this is one of your favorites.
I don't know. I will have to say, I'm not sure about gold Robux in my home, but it works for someone's home.
Yes, yes. I mean, he's cool, right?
He could be definitely
on a shelf.
He could go anywhere.
He's retro, but in a new way.
Retro, but in a new way.
Yep.
He's very cool. He's also, you know, he could go with your whole Star Wars theme, too, if you really wanted to.
Yeah.
But one of our biggest home decor pieces is, of course, our big white buffalo.
When you say big, you really mean it.
I really mean it. So this piece is, you're going to need like a huge room for it or a huge entryway.
Absolutely.
But it is super cool. It is one of a kind.
And he's white, so he blends in to your decor.
Well, I wouldn't really say he blends.
Well, I mean, you know, compared to our gold robot.
Yes.
He's not a gold buffalo.
He's not.
He's not. White, goes with all different home styles.
Yes, yes.
Maybe you could put him on your ranch.
You could. He would go really well on a ranch.
Surprise dad, have him already at the ranch.
That's right.
That way when dad walks in, there you go.
There you go. We can talk to you about delivery.
Absolutely. We can make it happen.
So as we then move on from all of our really cool one-of-a-kind science gifts, let's talk about cooking because lots of dads and some grads
are good chefs. You know, my dad is a really big chef at home.
Really? Is that where you got it from?
It could be. He said so. He likes to take the claim for it. My dad likes to cook a lot. These could be good gifts for my dad.
What is your dad's favorite dish that he makes?
So my dad's favorite is spaghetti and meat sauce.
That takes like hours to make?
Takes all day long. You always ask how it's made. He never knows. He says come over and watch, write it down. It's never the same. I think he's leaving it out on purpose, so I have to come over.
Ah, so have you gone over and watched and spent 5 hours?
I do go over and watch, but don't tell him. I'm a little bit sneaky. I sneak the frozen sauce out of the freezer.
Ooh, golly,
I know,
Ashley.
That way I don't have to do the work, but it's so good. So that way then I have it at home. But for him, this obsessive chef cutting board could be a great option.
Yes.
For all of your cutting, dicing, julienne.
Let me tell you, it is so precise. You can sit there and literally measure everything. That's what it's meant to do. So for somebody who is the obsessive chef, that is the perfect gift. I, on the other hand, own these. I love them. I did buy them for my husband, but they're great. Sugar and creamer, they're always really cool.
And those go well with the caffeine mug.
That's
that
right.
We have. So even for grads going off to college are going to need some late night time. If they don't know it yet, they'll find out soon. So caffeine to go with your cream and sugar.
I know.
Perfect for your dorm room.
Perfect, perfect. And speaking of all of that too, don't forget, we have some little journals and stuff that you can use for work from home or for college classes.
All different designs. So whether you're into geology or butterflies and things of that nature, we have a biology one. We have all different ones.
I think we even have botany.
I do also think so.
Yes.
We have quite a few and they have all the different, they're lined. So good options for note taking.
I know. I think I may just have to get one for me just because
you should.
I like them.
You should. Bring it to all your meetings.
I know. I will. Next, if you'll see me later in the day walking around with one of these. And then let's go to entertaining, right? We have lots of great recipe books for dads and grads making all sorts of drinks. There are some really interesting drinks in here, I will tell you. I have not tried all of them, but they are very interesting.
It's all about the science, right? So the geeky drinks, not your necessarily normal drinks, but a geeky spin on it.
I know. It's not like just going and ordering a Cosmopolitan. It is.
But just as delicious.
Just as delicious, yes.
But hey, how about these? These are super fun. These are our glasses for our beer mugs. Mm-hmm. So they come in all different designs, but all about the great beards of science.
Great beards of science, like, look, Da Vinci, long beard. Who knew?
Then we have Isaac Newton as well.
Yes, that's right.
Good
yes.
options. We have a few more in store. All of these are etched in, so they're all machine washable and...
Always good, because it's hard doing glass, washing glass by hand.
Absolutely.
But this is really kind of one of my favorites. I would like to walk around a cocktail party with my tacos.
I think you should. I think you should. Bring Tacosaurus.
Yes, that's
Never
right.
have a taco fall over again.
Ever. I know.
We have Nachosaurus. Have you seen Nachosaurus?
No, I have not.
Nachosaurus is just as cute, but holds in all your nachos with its toppings. Take that around with you as well.
I may have to have both. One in each hand.
Taco Tuesday.
This is definitely coming home. It's very cool.
We'll back it up for you.
So, last but not least, of course, is, you know, people also like giving the traditional gifts. You know, shirts, ties, apparel, socks, all that kind of stuff. So we have, of course, our unique spin on it, right?
Yes, we have yes. our science spin on everything. So we have our ties.
Yes, I particularly like this dinosaur one.
Yes.
Very cool.
The coral dinos, very yes. cute. We have dinos, we have math, space, all sorts of different versions. You could even wear it to graduation.
Ooh. Tell everyone where you're going.
Yeah.
I know, into a nice science field. I am particularly partial to these, smarty pants.
Yes.
Einstein socks.
Yes, and the socks okay. come in both men's and women's. For your grad.
Oh my God, I know. Look at that, you definitely wanna have a pair of these. The other things we have, which are really cool, are cufflinks, yes.
Ivory jacks,
mammoth ivory, mm-hmm. yes. We have all different shapes and size, well, not really sizes, but just different shapes.
We have them in yeah. square, round, and we have a skull version for your more unique gifts.
Yes, that is unique.
But great for special occasions.
Yes.
Every time your special someone wears them, they can think about you, yes. whether that's your dad or your grad. And can be worn by women as well.
Ooh, I know, that's right. I may have to start sporting some cufflinks soon.
Absolutely. You know what else is one of my favorites? Our knives.
Yes, our knives are really, really cool. I will tell you a little something about our knives. Our knives are only available online. So just know, they are very, very cool. They're very unique.
Also mammoth,
yes. Mammoth. So please, they sell very well because they're super popular, but
yes.
just know.
If this is what catches your eye, yes. grab it sooner rather than later because we have limited supply on these.
Yes.
But they come in different colors. I have the blue in the larger version. You have the tan in the smaller version.
That's
but
right.
We also have them in a darker tan and a red.
Oh, I have seen the red. The red is also really
so
cool.
So great options and both in different price points. So very cool options. And then I know jewelry tends to be your favorite.
Jewelry is. I have a soft spot for jewelry. I like the sparkle. I like everything, you know.
So I have some that might be up your alley for the grads.
Sparkle.
Yes.
I know. Tahitian pearl, Renee Garvey. Yeah. Very pretty. Definitely
very classy.
Something. Very classy.
Very yes. classy. And then we have the lapis.
Yes.
By Sally Jane.
So, I have a thing for lapis. Do you know why?
No, I don't know why.
Well, it's Indian.
yes. And it matches your outfit.
It does. I could go home with this today.
We can send you home with the necklace, the journal, all sorts of things.
Everything except maybe the robot.
Okay. We'll leave the robot for a special dad or grad.
That's right. But as you can see, we have so many different things. There's lots more in our store from anything that you could think of that's unique and very different. This is the place to come shop. And just so you know, 100% of all proceeds go back to supporting the museum's educational programming. So you're always giving back when you come and shop here. And we couldn't be more grateful for that. So please come shop. We do have a special promo.
Don't forget about that.
Dads and grads.
We want to give everyone their special discount.
That's right.
And that's going to be June 25.
Easy to remember. Dads and grads, June 25. Gets you a special 25% discount on all these things and many more in the store. So
online as well.
And online as well. Yes. Museumstore.hmns.org. So please come visit the museum. We'd love to see you here this summer. And while you're here, please shop at the store.
Absolutely. We look forward to seeing you.
Thank you. Bye.